I believe the more that we can get in touch with the politicians directly, I think the better will be for accountability.
Because what we want is quite different from what they want. So I think it would be good that us as citizens could get in touch with the politicians. So many more ideas that come from the citizens would go through Parliament and go and actually become law.
I think it would be interesting, but you'd probably just get responses from politicians who are already on Top Right Radio all the time and on TV all the time, and you know, you're not really going to get to the people who don't want to answer the questions.
I think that's an easier way. Yeah, especially because we're all on our phones constantly, you know, and it's a useful app for sure.
Let's try to make lots of people doing that.
For me on the ground, I feel like I've got things I can contribute in terms of what I see around me.
Example, more roads for cyclists.
Their stance on rape culture and answering to Tanya Billingsley and how they've treated her recently.
Foreigners should have to take specific driving tests before they're allowed in the country.
Because I can't afford a house myself, I guess it's wanting to challenge them on why that is.
Their stance on mining seabeds and not looking after the Maui dolphins and opening up conservatory, you know, a million things. Like, I just don't even get me started yet. Yeah. Every single thing they've done since